They sure are taking their sweet time.
Hey, if Paladin Dan says they're coming, then they're coming.
Pocket's able to carry more than you, eh?
Hey.
Sir? Right there. exciting than domestic life, I assure you.
Think you're some kind of hotshot?
Dance?
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
We'll take this alley. Follow me. Our jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Stop.
might surprise you to learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Comet. Well, over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. They haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost 4 good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home. Or end up missing.